Twitch and I. Twitch, I'm sorry. All right, so look, we got to check. Y'all know I love me the scary games. We never know if it's going to be good or bad. We're just going to try them out. Hopefully, it's on point. So, without... We're going to be running from... Whatever it is we run from in this game like this. Then we're going to stop. We're going to dance on the ass like this. Hold up. Damn, hold on. Let's do this thing!
Okay, class.
Okay, I was
today,
not
we're handing out behavior cards so clear
like
are the
okay.
colors and what
Lord,
they mean.
Wait.
So pay attention.
While we
if
wait,
you get a green card, this means
like,
you get to start the 12th grade immediately and you get to go home
the
for the rest of
the
year. If you get a yellow card, this means you can start the 11th grade right now and you get to go home for 5 months. And finally, if you get a red card, you are in dead meat and you are permanently expelled from this school. So here are the results.
Life is a storm. Right, I'm assuming this
I
is what you got to be. No, I wasn't done.
That's right, Brian. You have been a good student, not getting detention, turning in all your homework, and saying lovely things about me.
I still wanted
go
to look.
The principal's
okay, wait, hold
office.
Up. Big sale on what? Hold, bitch. Furniture? Because I need
yay,
stuff right
I
now.
I got a yellow
what
card.
Where was this at?
That's right, Kiana.
Big sale,
you have been
big
getting straight A's in all your
shoot.
Classes,
okay,
especially
okay,
mine. Go to the principal's
what is
office.
This is what I wanted to. Okay, it's like deodorant.
Oh no, I got a red card.
Okay, another
that's right,
VHS.
You always get in trouble in my class.
Alright, close that and then let's see if we can open the bottom.
Right now.
Okay, you got, can you change your gear? Let's just go, I'm playing around too much. I'm ready.
So Brian, why are you here?
Bitch, can I not?
I got a green card.
Okay, you have to open it just a little bit.
Go home, see you in 12th grade next year.
My boys! Okay, you can't
so
go Kiana,
why are you here?
I don't know about this.
I got a yellow card.
Go home. See you in 5 months
what
as an 11th grader. So, Eric, why are you here? I got
bitch,
a red card.
I don't know
card.
Why that scared the hell out.
What?
They
you
let you grab
Michigan.
Everything
no, no, no,
except
no,
for that
no,
plane.
No, 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 no. That's true. You are permanently expelled for 1 week. Go home now.
Okay, let me check drawers.
Eric. I can't believe you got in dead meat again and get expelled for a week.
I also got a call from your principal about you chewing gum in first period.
Okay, we down.
You are grounded.
Okay, a lot of games, they got the cheap-ass batteries.
Supercell?
Yo, I was going to say they had some cheap-ass batteries. I was going to give a prop for the Duracell, but my boy got them Supercells.
No junk food, no supper. No candy.
Okay.
No comic
let's keep
books.
It moving.
No
I'm over here
it.
Playing
no
around too
YouTube.
Much.
No life.
Nope.
And furthermore.
Now go
nope.
to your run. Now while I order Barbie season 1-7 off
that?
At Amazon.
The chill.
No.
Do I turn around?
I hate Barney. Thanks for watching and don't
like
forget to subscribe so you won't miss Eric Gets Grounded show season finale Friday, October 25th, 2013.
So do it now or else you are grounded until the Thanksgiving special, November 25th, 2013, and season 2 of the Eric Gets Grounded show, December 13th, 2013.